Hello everybody, mega goal number three, second secondary, unit one. This lesson is five listening. You remember this title of this unit, which is called Connected by Technology. عنوان الوحدة, Connected by Technology. Let's take a look at the objectives first, okay? We should listen to a conversation to answer the questions. We should pronounce some of the words correctly. We should as well read and give the meaning of the new words. Number four, we should classify the given words into the correct category. باختصار استماع عشان نجاوب على الأسئلة. نطق بعض الكلمات بشكل صحيح. قراءة وإعطاء المعنى الصحيح للكلمات الجديدة. آخر واحد راح نصنف الكلمات في التصنيف الصحيح. Okay, now let's take a look at our lesson for today. In today's lesson, we will be mainly listening and pronouncing. يعني في درس اليوم راح يكون استماع ونطق وبرضو learning new words وتعلم كلمات جديدة. So take a look at this picture and tell me what do you see. Yes, it seems that there is a father who is talking to his son or laughing probably with his son. And his son has, what does he have in his phone, in his hand? He has a cell phone. Okay, before we start with this task, قبل ما نبدأ, I'm gonna explain to you something. راح أشرح لكم شغلة. Which is when it comes to the listening, I'm gonna explain to you the strategy that we use when we have a listening lesson. بشرح لكم استراتيجية الاستماع. And I'm gonna do this only once in this video. بسويها مرة واحدة في هذا الفيديو. And in the next videos, you will know how the listening lessons will go on. بشرح لكم طريقة الاستماع بس هالمرة. وفي الدروس اللي بعدها راح تعرفون كيف أطبق استراتيجية الاستماع. When you have a listening, first you should, I'm gonna give you an introduction about the listening. مقدمة عن الاستماع. So you will be listening to a father talking to his son about using his cell phone. Okay? Then you are supposed to take a minute or two, المفروض انكم تاخذون دقيقة أو دقيقتين, read the question carefully. تقرؤون الأسئلة بشكل صحيح. Okay? And highlight the key words. المطلوب منكم ان تسوون highlight, يعني مثل ما انا مسويه هنا, على الكلمات اللي ممكن تكون مفتاح للحل, such as numbers, مثلا ارقام, or name of countries, او مثلا اسماء دول, وهكذا, or for example dates or years. واضح؟ So you are asked to write numbers. Okay, sorry, the first one I have missed it. يعني ما سويت لها highlight. But read the question carefully. It says here, how many? خلاص? When we're talking about many, we're talking about something that is countable. شيء معدود. Okay, use this month, probably. So take a look, and there is how much. When we're talking about how much, this means that the answer will be money. يعني نقول الإجابة راح تكون لها علاقة بالفلوس. Okay, so you may pause the video. ممكن انكم توقفون الفيديو الآن and try to read the questions carefully. Okay, right now I'm gonna run the recording. You will listen to a father talking to his son about using his cell phone. Write the numbers.
Page 11. 5. Listening. Listen to a father talk to his son about using his cell phone. Write the numbers.
Michael, I want to talk with you.
About what, Dad?
How many minutes do you think you've used on your cell phone so far this month?
I don't know. Maybe 300?
Try 950. I checked our account. We pay $79 for 900 minutes. You've used up the whole family's minutes, and we're only halfway through the month.
No. Really?
Yes, really. And did you know that we pay 40 cents a minute for every minute over our plan? That adds up fast. The extra 50 minutes you have used so far will cost $20.
Wow. Sorry, Dad. I'll cut back on my calls.
Sorry isn't enough. You're 17 years old. You need to start contributing some money towards the cell phone bill.
Aw, Dad. How much?
Since there are three people in the family, I think you should pay a third of the bill. And if you use more minutes than we have in our plan, you'll have to pay the extra charges.
Okay. I guess that's fair.
What are you doing?
Calling my friend Tom. I have to tell him about this.
Okay. So right now you had listened to a father talking to his son about his cell phone. It seems that his son is overusing, okay, مستخدم كثير the family minutes. The family is on a plan, يعني في خطة العائلة. And it seems that Michael is consuming the most of the minutes. قاعد استهلك جميع أو معظم الدقائق, okay? And it seems that the father is mad at his son, شكله غاضب, but his son does, it seems that he doesn't take things seriously, مو ماخذ الأمر بجدية. By the end of this conversation, the father is suggesting, الأب قاعد يقترح, إنه that Michael should contribute to the bill, إنه يساهم في دفع الفاتورة, okay? Is that clear to you? واضح? Now let's answer the questions all together. نجاوب على الأسئلة. The first question. How many cell phone minutes does Michael think he has used this month? Okay. 300. How many minutes has he actually used? في الحقيقة كم الدقائق اللي استخدمها? 950. How much does it cost? Sorry, cost for 900 minutes. $79. How much does each additional minute over the plan cost? Okay, كل دقيقة مو داخلة في الخطة أو مو مثلا من ضمن الباقة كم تكلفهم? Okay, 40 cent. How much does Michael's bill add up to this month? $20. How much of the bill does Michael's father suggest he pay? Okay, 1/3. يقترح انه يدفع تقريبا ثلث الفاتورة او الباقة حقتهم. Okay, so that's it with the listening part. Okay, before we end up, there is an expression that I really liked, which is halfway through. Halfway through. Okay, as it's clear to you. معنى واضح مكاتبته لكم. Now let's move on to the pronunciation part. اللي هو جزء النطق. Okay. When counting 10 numbers, okay, اللي هو مثلا الأرقام اللي فيها مثلا 10 اللي هي 13 14 such as 13 and 14 stress the first syllable. عادة يكون التركيز او التشديد على ال first syllable اللي هي ثر, مثلا نقول 13 14. In most other cases, في بعض الحالات الثانية, we tend to stress the last syllable in teen. بس في بعض الأحيان نركز على second syllable, يعني لو تلاحظون 13 فيها two syllable, يعني مقطعين ثر وتين. عادة احنا نشدد على الجزء الأول اللي هو ثر, لكن في بعض الحالات نركز على teen. متى? When using these words to talk about quantity, لما نتكلم عن الكمية. Time, الوقت. Money, okay, اللي هو الفلوس. We stress the second syllable. So you understand the difference? إذا أنتوا إذا إحنا نتكلم عن كمية وقت أو مال، لا نشدد على الجزء الثاني السيلابل الثاني اللي هو تي. In 10 numbers such as 20, 30, always stress on the first syllable. لكن مثلا لما يقول 20, 30, 40, 50 دائما الستريس يكون اللي هو التشديد، واضح؟ يكون على الفيرست سيلابل اللي هو الجزء الأول اللي هو 20 okay, 30 وهكذا. Okay, now you have to listen and repeat the sentences, circle the correct stress number. Okay, مطلوب منكم تسمعون وانكم you circle the stress number. I'm gonna run the recording, try to listen and repeat the sentences, or the numbers as you listen to the audio. Okay, so get ready to listen.
Page 11, 6, pronunciation. When counting teen numbers, such as 13 and 14, stress the first syllable. When using these words to talk about quantity, time, or money, stress the second syllable. In 10 numbers, such as 20 and 30, always stress the first syllable. Listen and repeat the sentences. Circle the correctly stressed numbers.
1. That hat costs $17.
2. We pay 40 cents a minute.
3. I'll meet you at 5:15.
4. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
5, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I have $30.
Okay, so that's it. I'm gonna run the answer right now for you. Okay. And check your answers. Okay, let's move on to the next slide, which is vocabulary building. Okay, this is these words you will be learning today. الكلمات اللي بتتعلمونهم اليوم, they will be in your reading lesson, بيكونون في درس القراءة. So right now I'll be teaching you some of the words that you will be reading in the reading lesson. بعلمكم بعض الكلمات القراءة اللي بتشوفونهم أو مثلا اللي بتقرأونهم في درسكم القراءة. I'd recommend for this part, أنصحكم بالنسبة لهذا الجزء, that you have بشكل عام start having your notebook, إنه يكون عندكم notebook دفتر, and start writing the new words. حاولوا تكتبون الكلمات الجديدة. And if you want, you can write the Arabic translate thing next to it. ممكن تكتبون برضو الترجمة بالعربي بجانبها. So clear? Let's take a look at the question and see what's asked from us. A. You will see these words in the reading on pages 12 and 13. Put each word into a category in the chart. عندنا category اللي هو مثلا تصنيفات. We are asked to classify these words in the correct category. اللي هو we have related to computers, الأشياء اللي لها علاقة بالكمبيوتر. Synonyms for special, مترادفات الكلمة special يعني مخصوص أو خاص. Words which are related to health, كلمات لها علاقة بالصحة. Okay, so let's discuss the words first. نناقش الكلمات. Read them and give the meaning of them in Arabic. Okay, and then later on we can go back to this exercise and do it all together. Okay, the first word, asthma. asthma. And you know, asthma is a disease. It's pretty much very common, and usually is triggered by allergy, for example, or when the weather changes. عادةً this disease عادةً اللي يعني يهيج مثل ما يقولون اللي هو مثلاً لما يكون في تغير في الجو أو مثلاً يكون في حساسية. So the first word is asthma. Okay. The next one is extraordinary. Okay, try to divide it into syllable and try to pronounce it with me. حاولوا تقسمون هاي الأقسام وحاولوا تنطقونها معي. Extraordinary. Okay, which means going beyond what is usual or regular. Right? So when I say you are an extraordinary student, you mean it means that you are unusual. You are not like others. Now that one, paramedics. Okay, and the paramedics are special trained medical technician license to provide a wide range of emergency services. Okay, right? Paramedics. Do you understand the meaning of this word? Paramedics. Now, the next one is unique. Unique. When I say the earth is unique, it means that it's one of its kind. Unique. So we should take care of the earth. Unique. Now that one is cyber, which means relating to or involving computers or computer networks such as the internet. Cyber. Now the next one is networking. Networking. Now that one is pretty much common, which is posted. Posted. For example, you can say, I posted a picture on Instagram. Posted. Okay. Virtual. Virtual. The virtual world. Now let's go back to the same exercise, okay? Related to computer or to computers, cyber, virtual, networking, and posted. We have a couple of words which are synonyms for special. Synonym, معناها مترادف. Extraordinary, unique. How about related to health? Very easy. Asthma and paramedics. Okay, now you can check your answers with a partner. If you do not understand the meaning of a word, look it up in a dictionary. I guess we have did that already. Now we have reached the end of the lesson. I hope you liked it. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video with your friend. And leave me a comment if you have any question. And press on like. Have a good day.